My neighbors have the nerve to be vacuuming with my electricity, and everything went out. I'm connected to a power pack, so I don't need light over here because I get the sunlight. But everything is off. I heard her vacuuming. No light. Take them off, put them on again, no light. Alright, let's see what's going on down here. Remember, the floors were destroyed from extortion of... Actually, a nice grain of wood. I should probably polish that. Extortion of the sewer that overflowed. Now, let's see here. I don't need to put that on. I have a switch. Everything tripped. See that? Is ever going to end? How do I solve this problem? Gonna blow my house up one day and we both lose, but I'll know where it's coming from. Actually, I do need to put this light on so that I can see. Oh, no power. What am I putting on?